So I would go with the PS5 personally, but don't run it over because then I wouldn't be able to play on it. So that's my answer. I like the PS5.